Hello guys, welcome to my new video. Today I am going to share with you a new cryptocurrency project whose name is Biokript. It's a very good project and I believe this project will get success in the nearest future. So don't miss this project. Biokript is a exchange platform. This is totally Sharia compliant crypto trading platform where you can trade various types of currency. Biokript makes it extremely safe and easy to buy and sell crypto. Here is the Biokript token trading. The rank is 4303 and here is all the information. Various types of cryptocurrency pair is now trading on the Biokript platform. You can check them. Biokript is not your keys, not your crypto. Biokript is a blockchain powered state-of-the-art hybrid exchange which combines the best feature of centralized and decentralization. Biokript will bring you back to the foundation of crypto revolution where you can control your own crypto asset. Here is trading with the Biokript. This is the world's first hybrid Sharia compliant cryptocurrency platform where you can execute self-custody trades in microseconds without compromising reliability or security. Their low latency hybrid platform has all the tools you need to succeed in today's crypto market. Here is Biokript various services. Like this is the next generation cryptocurrency exchange. Biokript has the best feature of centralized and decentralized exchange. It is legally incorporated. Biokript is legally incorporated in the United States with affiliate office in Bosnia and Herzegovina. Also, this will provide you profit sharing. Biokript is incorporating Islamic principles of Mudaraba profit sharing, where holders of Biokript token receive 50% of exchange profit. Actually, Biokript is Muslim based cryptocurrency exchange where this is halal. This is not haram, and I believe this trading platform you will like. And the most important news is the Biokript token is already trading, and if you want you can invest on the Biokript platform. I believe you will love this platform. In my next video I will talk about them. Thank you.